from my cold, dead hands.
It's been called the most powerful lobby in America, but that didn't stop Ed Markey. Long before tragedy swept our nation, it was Markey who forced the Chinese to stop exporting assault weapons to our country. Now Ed Markey's joined President Obama, fighting for tougher gun laws to make our communities safe.
I'm Ed Markey. In the Senate, I'll keep standing up to the gun lobby. I want these guns off our streets. That's why I approve this message.